also pick out a point from Henry McLeish's report today, which says the council must change and become a parliament for the game, incorporating representation from players, managers, coaches, referees, media and supporters.
Yeah, so it's the involvement of the paid customer. Of course they should be involved. No fans, no game. I mean, referees made a big play just before they went on strike of the fact that no referee, no game. Well, no spectators, no point in having the game. No telly, no radio, no papers, nobody bothers. 0845 500 1025. Joe's on the line. Hi, Joe.